Hi, it's Neil here, and this lick of the day I wrote myself. It's funny how things go. I wrote this as a kind of practice country exercise. I started noodling around. I thought, let's create something that's a bit tricky to play. And I intended it to be against an A7 backing, but you know, I call it country muddle, because the way things turned out, when I started to get a backing for it, I realized that there are actually several chords there, all of which I've notated. Anyway, have fun with this. I played at a pretty fast tempo, could have taken it faster, but you know, I'd only just written the damn thing. And then typically on the slow version, I muff it up at the end of the first chorus. I thought I'd leave that in there so you can have a laugh at my expense. There's a lot of tab, so I'm going to have to sort of, I think I'll put the tab on the slow bit so you can watch the fast bit being played. Marvel at my look of horror as I play it. And then on the slow bit, you'll have two lots of tab, because there are a lot of notes. Sincerely advocate you to play this one. It's country, but it's got a nice Allman's feel to it. With that, I used a Tube Screamer clone, which is down here, an X Drive, which is a nice little box, actually. And I put the telly through it, which has got bare knuckle brown sugar pickups, and it just got a nice... Yeah, nice lift. I enjoy it anyway. And I do these because I enjoy them, quite frankly. If you do as well and learn something, that's great. But, you know, I'm sitting here thinking, can't stop doing these. Anyway, hope you enjoy it. Bye.